side-by-side comparison. This is an inexpensive car, one of the lowest-priced cars in America. And this is a Honda.